MK1 teases on their Instagram officially the season 3 of Invasions, which is revolved around Sub-Zero. Also have teased on the Instagram now that they have a combat cast tomorrow following the early access the next day for Quan Chi, I guess for those that got the combat pack early. Now, although all this is exciting, hopefully what they're integrating here is probably a little bit more excitement of Invasions. Invasion season 2 I wasn't a huge fan of. I think season 1 is pretty dope. Season 2 hasn't been too much of I don't know, man. I was mostly grinding Combat League the most of the time to not really be interested in season 2. Season 3 does look pretty cool, like to really reel me back in again. I think it has to do with a lot of the XP. I feel it's a little bit too slow in my opinion, and it becomes like a massive grind versus just doing like some Combat League stuff. In my, that's just my opinion, but it is cool for them to see them officially announcing on Instagram that we are going to get a combat cast for this. I'm hoping that every time something does come around major that we are getting combat cast, just to hopefully, not for them just to really introduce the character, you know what I mean, but for them to kind of maybe get at some points that we really do need, and what the community is pissed off about, basically, right? Whether it's Wi-Fi filter or crossplay or just anything that has to deal with what we can do better to help keep the game afloat, because obviously, like earlier, there was too many comparisons to MK11 due to cosmetics, lack of cosmetics and everything like that. So hopefully MK1 does come on top of that. The thing was, when they just did the quick little trailer teaser. Now, people had already been teasing all this stuff and finding leaks and data mines of everything with the Invasion seasons already. But it was just cool for Mortal Kombat to officially post it and officially post the combat cast also. In my opinion, I just hope that they just keep revolving around that and you just keep trying to get better. Also, Quan Chi, man. Quan Chi's coming around. Again, they do show, I believe they're going to show both insides, right? That's what they did with Omni-Man and Tremor. And so they might show both insides. And then we get, remember, the characters are not going to be releasing together. You just got to know that the characters get released separately. It's going to be, of course, Quan Chi on the 14th for at least us. And I believe the 19th for people that don't have the early access combat pack. And then also Chameleon coming in January. So that's, again, it gets about like a 2-week release time, so that's pretty cool, I guess, in my opinion. Hopefully they cover up some ground. Maybe we have, y'all gotta tell me, or what y'all are thinking right now is, especially with season 3 Invasions, what do you think we're gonna get? We're gonna get some cool I don't know, man, is some cyborg type situations? Are we looking at Noob coming around? Are we just looking at, maybe, I don't know, man, because Behan, we already got Behan. Are we looking at some other type of alternate story, or any flashes of the expansion story that Ed Boon did promise not too long ago? Like, what are we really looking into, man? Because it seems like, I like the Scorpion season, that was dope. Season 1 was dope with OG Scorpion, with actual Scorpion. And so hopefully we can get some stuff going in, like maybe alternate timelines. And the thing is, what Mortal Kombat has done with their story mode is that they made it all alternative. Like, you could basically change up whatever you want due to like timeline and due to all this stuff. As long as you know how to story tell, they script it the right way, you can technically put anybody in anywhere around, you know what I mean? And I think that's kind of a good thing, because that helps. I mean, that just, I don't know, you can look at it as either lazy or a good thing, just because kind of like how Marvel does it with the multiverse and everything. They just kind of are able to throw characters everywhere now and able to do everything. So I think MK is kind of in that realm too right now. And so if they can just give us some good stuff, this I'm excited for this Invasions. Hopefully they do have some dope ass cosmetics. Hopefully everyone gets like part of that, you know, get their Sub-Zero type of flavor. Kind of reminded me of like Dragon Ball Z when they enter the hyperbolic time chamber, they all get their Saiyan armor. So maybe we can get some type of Sub-Zero armor, some Zero palettes and skins for like everyone. That looks kind of cool, like their own unique versions of that. I think that'll be pretty awesome to have, man. But y'all gotta be letting me know what's up, man. Combat cast is tomorrow, and then we also got the Invasions coming around, so hopefully they share some insights on that Invasions too. Maybe they might show an actual trailer, or they might be showing a trailer today, I don't know. But y'all gotta let me know what's up. I appreciate y'all. Peace.